you.
Sec to anyone who might be watching this. I'm just getting something. Here we go. There we go. Alright. Yup. Yeah, let's stick with that one. Alright. So we go. Perfect. That went about as well as it possibly could. And transformed again. Here. Whatever. I'm gonna be a little slow on the second. Actually, it should be about right. I'm gonna go for the skip. Been a while since I didn't get the early shot off on that thing. Make up for that by actually remembering to grab this. Dang it. I still saved a little time on that segment. I mean, it's a good sign that I'm getting better at it. Thank you. unbelievable. Never. Okay, whatever. I'm a little worried about this boss fight. Boom! Okay. 13 minutes. I think that's my best time and a level 4 victory. There were still some points of optimization I could have gone. I wanted to get that little health thing for my sub-tank, but I don't like how that's going. To the mountain pass, and I'm going to pass into the highway. Those fly battles did not go as well as they could have, but it's okay. But at least I'm doing fairly well on energy. Better about not hitting start at the start of this. And hack. Alright. So, I think there's a way to actually get a level 4 victory pretty consistently on this guy. Or I can just get a level 2, which sucks. Break. Alright, so I'm going to have to be very careful with my energy. Okay, then it's going to be find the survivors. I have screwed that up and mixed that up with save the people. Far, 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 far too much. To cover a little bit. I was tempted to go back for that. Going to go ahead and pick it up. It's energy. Very good fight with mini-boss. Shit! I meant to use my sub-tank for it. Ah. That's sucky. That's a lot of the time that I've saved. Son of a bitch! Next one I could have used that energy, and I'm doing really poor on energy. That was so close to being so good. And save the people. Now I do that mission. Fuck, okay. That's alright, I have a couple extra lives and it's a very small time loss. No! That was weird, I thought my controller disconnected because my jump button wasn't working. It's okay, whatever. It's a pretty easy boss fight, thankfully. Fuck that! Oh man. I lost time on that and my energy is horrible. And I can't even refill it until- ugh. Okay, so getting more Model LX power is not going to be difficult. Oh well. It'll be okay. I should go FX. I was facing the right way. That's bullshit. Then it's going to be okay, and then I'm going to go ahead and teleport over to the excavation, or sorry, the city. You know, honestly, now that I think about it, it's actually not too bad that I'm a little behind, because I actually got a life up that I don't typically get. Oof, that part went really well. This boss fight is quickest in the game. some better RNG on that. That was my stupid. I have a lot of health now, so you're really solid at preventing stupid deaths. Yeah, boom! There's a little time there. Oh, the reason- oh, I actually- just occurred to me, that's a different hitbox when I land as opposed to when I, stand up. Okay, so I can actually do some interesting combos with that. Doing pretty well, actually, all things considered. It's a very quick boss fight. Skip that so early. That's actually a place I've died quite a few times. Oof, looks like I'm gonna finish this run. I'm gonna go E-checks against the neutral bosses for this one. I'll have to see what my energy looks like. Lights aren't full on energy, so I need to do that. Whatever. I practiced this in Sea Chaser. I'm still getting damaged by everything. That's a little trick I learned in Sea Chaser. I think there is a faster way to do it with like a double tornado or something, but that's how I do it, and it works, so I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna save it. Better to miss a jump than to just plank. I mean, it could have gone better, it could have gone worse. Worried about my energy, but it shouldn't be too. Ooh. Yes, okay. No. Stupid freaking death. It's on. You know what? ZX is going to be able to save her and at this health. Segment after this, I'm gonna switch to HX for safety. Never mind, I'm switching to HX now because I don't have any spare lives left, I don't think. Nope. I do not want to plank this run. Segment's pretty short. Single best boss fight on that guy I think I've had. I have gotten to this point at 47 minutes before, though. So far, there's only been really one catastrophic death. I think I'm just gonna repair HX and call it. Stop the day over to YouTube. Okay. Irritating, you flew up, but what are you gonna do? Technically slower, but it's a little more consistent, so I do it. Get over that is always irritating. Combo. Remember this time I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get up there. But anyways, okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and transport to the highway. We just had things not being properly. That's not actually the teleport to the highway. The only teleport I'm gonna be making at this point. That's really nice to actually. Taking a hit, but you know. So that was a pretty good segment there. I got it twice. One more hit. Doing pretty solid on most of my biometals. Still have some LX to use for the other boss. Low on health. We think I still have 3 lives. This play, I think, is actually to bite it, and that saves the most resources. So I go back literally 2 seconds. Thank you. You know, in hindsight, I actually kind of wish I had used Model FX on this guy. That's always fun to do. You don't get to do it very often, but you know, always fun when you do. I no longer need any more energy, just health. Need that. All right. There, I get the level 4 victory. So I can't charge beforehand. I should still be able to do a 3-hit or a 5-hit combo against this guy. Fairly quick. I'm gonna go ahead and do the other one with ZX to save energy. So I think the amount I have now, that's not gonna be fine for the final boss. But I think that it's likely I get enough drops that I'm happy about it. Worried I was gonna die there. I really don't want to touch my other sub-tank. little bit. Just refill my health and get a little energy. No. That guy would respawn. There we go! This I should be able to boot for us, and that's gonna be a new personal best. Combo potential on this guy is limited because of his head being in the air. I think that's intentional. Gotta be kidding me. Could have been better. Alright. GG. Thank you very much for watching. Good day.